Your thoughts on such talent, such dedication.
Yeah, I was lucky to get a copy of the letter that Zach wrote right here today before that. You know, it really is such talent, but it's really a life experience. Here you take on a project that you're a little apprehensive about, and then you get all these friends to help you out with it. And now you should be very proud of what you did. And all of them should be proud of what you did. And you should put it in a real nice spot here in the Coliseum so everybody can see it. He's a little apprehensive, you can tell when you're talking to him, but he's pretty proud of what he did.
And you say that friends came to help and suggested ideas. It speaks volumes for the community, doesn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah. See, it's good. We find these little things that happen almost on a daily basis in this community. You don't always get covered, but it's those things that make this community so great. People coming together trying to do something good for our community.